Hello guys, welcome to Trade Talks. My name is Yogesh. While US-China trade talks continue to hold center stage, investors will be following a bevy of economic data, retail earnings and central bank developments in the coming week. Here's what to watch in the week ahead. Investors will get a fresh look at the booming US labor market on Friday when the government releases data for February. Economist expects 180,000 new jobs and an unemployment rate of 3.9%, according to a Reuters poll. The US added 304,000 jobs in January, while the unemployment rate stood at 4%, helping ease concerns over the impact of a partial government shutdown and slower economic growth. Wage data will be of particular interest amid a period of muted inflation. Average hourly earnings in January were up just 0.1% compared with the prior month, the weakest rate growth since October 2017. In other US economic data, new home sales and the Institute for Supply Management's non-manufacturing index are due on Tuesday, and a report on housing stats will arrive on Friday. On Wednesday, the Federal Reserve will release its monthly beige book, an anecdotal look at the business activity across the central bank's 12 districts. The spate of retail earnings will continue next week. Target and Kohl's, the American department store chains, will release their fourth quarter financial results on Tuesday. Discount retailer Dollar Tree, grocery chain Kroger, bookseller Barnes & Noble, and warehouse outlets Costco and BJ's Wholesale Club are also scheduled to report earnings during the week. Other US big box stores such as Walmart, Best Buy, and Macy's have already disclosed fourth quarter profits and sales. Walmart eased investors' concerns about domestic retail sales, which abruptly fell in December, with strong holiday sales aided by strength in the grocery and toy aisles. Best Buy, the electronics retailer, also benefited from better sales than expected during the holiday period. Now, other closely watched earnings reports coming next week include Salesforce.com and Brown-Forman, the owner of Jack Daniels. The European Central Bank will provide an update on monetary policy, and its president Mario Draghi will speak at a press conference on Thursday. The ECB is expected to hold rates steady amid a deceleration in the regional growth and tepid inflation numbers. Investors are also watching the ECB for economic forecast and news on long-term loans to banks. The Reserve Bank of Australia and the Bank of Canada have their own rate decisions coming next week. And the minutes from the Bank of England's latest policy meeting will be released as well. In US, New York Fed President John Williams and Cleveland Fed President Loretta Mester will be among the central bank officials to give remarks. Elsewhere in global economic news, China is expected to announce an economic growth target as its annual National People's Congress begins in Beijing. Key reports during the week includes Italy's GDP, Germany's factory orders, China's trade balance, and Australia's GDP. Thank you so much for watching this video. To keep yourself updated about the latest happenings in the world of financial markets, subscribe to our channel. To know more about top investment strategies, register for our weekly seminars and webinars on www.century.ae. My name is Yogesh. You have a great week ahead.